Welcome everyone. If you're here, then you are just as fascinated as we are by the magic and mystery that lies beneath the surface of our world's oceans. Today, we'll be journeying into the enchanting realm of coral reefs, the underwater metropolises that are pulsing with life. Often referred to as the rainforests of the sea, coral reefs cover less than 1% of the ocean floor, yet they're home to an estimated 25% of all marine species. It's an underwater spectacle of biodiversity like no other. These complex ecosystems do much more than provide shelter and food for a vast array of organisms. Coral reefs play a crucial role in maintaining the overall health of our oceans. They act as a natural barrier, protecting our coastlines from the damaging effects of wave action and tropical storms. They also serve as vital sources of nutrients in the marine food chain. Beyond their ecological importance, coral reefs also have substantial cultural, societal, and economic significance. They're hotspots for tourism and recreation, and they're crucial for the livelihoods of many communities worldwide through fishing and other marine-based industries. Despite their immense importance, these incredible underwater cities are under serious threat. Climate change, pollution, overfishing, these challenges and more are putting these vibrant ecosystems at risk. But it's not all doom and gloom. There are countless efforts underway around the world to understand, preserve, and restore these critical underwater habitats. By gaining awareness and understanding of these vital ecosystems, we can all become stewards of the sea. And with that, I invite you to sit back, relax, and immerse yourself in the enchanting beauty of coral reefs. Allow the serenity of the underwater world to wash over you with our relaxing soundtrack. Let this be a reminder of the stunning, complex, and colorful life beneath the waves that we're all responsible for protecting.
All the stuff that we touch, all the stuff that we hold, all the stuff that we see. Amethyst.